the tail of the tape. You see Omar Chavez, 18 years old, giving away 9 years, or actually a 9-year advantage in age for Omar Chavez. The height very close. The weight a pound and a half in favor of Chavez, and the reach negligible, 69-68.
You know, I don't know where they got the height from. Their dad is not that tall.
No, he's obviously mom is, the genes on mom's side of the family.
So junior welterweight, Cesar.
And they claim that Omar Chavez is a lot better than his brother.
That's what I said, yes.
This is going to be interesting.
Yeah, let's, again, not, no amateur experience in Chavez Jr. So he's still learning, as Wally said. We're looking at Miguel Camacho. 3-1-1, a single KO.
You know, Gennaro, I just got done saying that the 9 years was to the advantage of Omar Chavez, but in a way, is there something to be said about a teenager fighting a pro man?
No. When you turn pro, you're 18 years old.
Well, yeah, you now have to fight as a man.
I know that.
But I mean, does being 27 years old work in the favor of Camacho at all?
Depends. It depends on the style that he brings in. You know, a lot of things are
stronger.
Will he be stronger? Well, he'll be a little stronger, supposedly, because he's more mature, his bones. But, you know, these kids nowadays,
they're
very strong.
Oh, yes. They seem to do everything faster than we do. Legitimate question, though. You know, it's an interesting one. He's man-sized already at 27, and of course, if Omar Chavez, word is out here in the building that there's another Chavez in the ring, and he's related to the greatest Mexican fighter in history, his dad. Jimmy Lennon Jr. now, let's meet the both.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we present a special attraction coming your way. Ahora presentando una atracción especial. Introducing our judges, presentando a los jueces. Jorge Flores, Emilio Huevas, y Omar Minton. El referee in charge, el árbitro es Jesús Salcedo. Alright fans, here we go, super lightweights in the ring. 4 rounds of boxing scheduled. Bien amigos, ahora presentando una tracción especial. 4 saltos entre pesos super ligero. Introducing to you first on my left, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing purple trunks. He weighed in at 138.5 pounds. En la esquina azul, pesando 62 kilos, 500 gramos. His record stands at 3 wins, 1 loss, and 1 draw, with 1 win coming by way of knockout. Su record, 3 victorias, 1 derrota y 1 empate, con 1 ganada por knockout. Demos la bienvenida a Miguel Camacho. And his opponent across the ring on my right, fighting out of the red corner, wearing purple trunks. He weighed in at 140 pounds. Su oponente en la esquina roja, pesando 63 kilos, 300 gramos. His record stands at 5 wins, no losses, 4 wins coming by way of knockout. Tiene un récord de 5 victorias, sin derrota, con 4 de ellos por knockout. This undefeated fighter represents one of the great families of boxing heritage, de Culiacán, Sinaloa, México, Omar Chavez!
Hey, I'm excited to see what's up here.
Jesús Salcedo.
Mark, bien jóvenes, por favor traten de dar una buena pelea.
No longer we talked about it when we talk, it's all on the kids now. Your name only takes you so far, but can you imagine the pressure? What is this like?
Well, you know what, I don't really know, to be honest with you, but it gets you to this spot, because most fighters, you know, at the development of Julio Jr. would not be headlining a card like this. But at this point, once the bell rings, he's got to fight.
Yeah, that's how you get the attention, that's how you get the work, but now it's on him to produce. Let's not be hard. I mean, this kid's 5-0 and 18 years old, as you said.
I don't think we've been anything yet.
Well, we'll be taking a close look. These are 140-pounders, junior welterweights. Chavez standing tall.
I cannot believe that I'm watching the two kids the same night. The last time I saw these kids, they were in the gym when they were like, what, 6 years old with my dad, when I sparred with them.
I'll tell you, when I covered the fight between Julio Sr. and Oscar De La Hoya, the first fight, after the fight was over, there's a little boy sitting on Julio's lap. That's the little boy right there.
No more. Here he comes forward as we see Miguel Camacho in the purple. He had his jab going early, but now he's backing off and there's that hook. Where'd he get that?
And I can see one thing that he needs to work on right now, and that is when he throws that left to the body or left hook, he tends to drop that right hand. He can get connected just as well as anybody else can, so he needs to learn that he needs to get that right hand.
Right hand followed by a left. He's not jabbing much, looking for that hook. Chavez, gold and black.
You know, one thing that both...
saying, where did he get that from? This is over. What a performance. You know, he had softened him up with one left hook 30, 40 seconds ago, but that one was crushing. A devastating one. We see Camacho still on the ground in agony.
He just got hit with a perfect left to the body.
Amazing.
So he's crying. He's crying. Yeah.
Dynamic performance, Omar Chavez, the 18-year-old son of a legend, Julio Cesar Chavez Sr.
You know, we didn't see all that much of him. It's a great left hook to the body. But one thing, Janelle, I noticed that both he and his brother seem to have inherited the poise in the ring, the calmness that their father always showed. And they were going to see the knockout punch again. What a shot.
And you see when he lands that body shot, he landed perfect. But look where that right hand is at. Now, a guy with experience, he'll counter him very well.
Now, if they inherited the old man's chin, that might not be that much of a problem.
What's impressive is he worked off the jab to get that hook too.
Perfect spot.
The jab really set up that left hook.
It's worth seeing again.
There's a jab. Look where that right hand is.
Oh, yeah.
Way down there. But perfect lift to the body. Now that's... Let's go to the...
Let's make it very official with Jimmy Lennon Jr.
Ladies and gentlemen, damas y caballeros, tenemos el tiempo, 1:27 en el primer round, with a time of 1:27 in round number one. He is the winner by way of knockout, el ganador por knockout, el invicto, Omar Chavez.
And an ovation here in León, Mexico. Fabulous fight crowd. Sold out for weeks. Omar Chavez, the 18-year-old son of Julio Cesar. Oh, man. Long weekend here. It's the lost weekend for this man, Miguel Camacho.
And just look at him. This is a body shot that landed flush in there. I'm not sure whether he got the rib.
His ribs could be.
Because it looked like he's a plane. Because, I mean, you get hit with a body shot, your leg gets paralyzed, you go down. In this case, it was like a little bit of a late reaction where he just went down on his knees. Here we go right here. A jab right there. Oh, she's opening. Good body shot right there. And he just went straight down, took a knee. He got up at the, here we go again.
You know, look at
another division here.
Perfect shot.
He goes down. He got up at the economy, but just to take another knee. And he wasn't going to be able to continue. And that's the effect of a good lift to the body.
Omar Chavez opened him up and put him away inside one. Coming up next, this figures to be a head-on collision. Jose Zutu.